This, I'm going to say, is very important, and you will be not able to learn from anyone else. Many people have to pay a lot of money, spend a lot of time to learn these basic things. So when I say, maybe you don't understand now, but if you make memory, you will remember. Okay. First thing I want you to go violin, because I don't want to talk bows now, because you don't have good bows. Okay. But today I want to talk about violin, and after I will check every single of your violin and try to do something for you. Okay? Like yesterday, you cannot tune. Yes, they have a problem with the tune. Okay. See? Okay, first the peg. This is very important. Because without this, you cannot tune. Okay. Sometimes it's too tight. You cannot tune. Sometimes it's too loose. Come back. So, wind the peg. Sometimes the violin maker did not do a very good job. The peg. This side is not only touching one side. We only touch this side or only touch this side. This is why it's very tight. Sometimes almost can't come back. In this case, so like this time, okay, that's this time. It's very obvious. You can see this part is touching, this part is not. See, on this side is okay, this side is loose. This side is okay, but this side is loose.
Un lado está bien apretado, el otro está suelto.
Everyone feel this peg. See, if you can this sound, this peg is not good. See? No, this sound. G. Yes. Can feel? And this side is okay, but this side is loose. No.
El mismo, la misma
this side is okay.
A un lado
this
está
is
bien,
loose.
Y al otro lado está.
It's not touched. See, you can see very much here, but here. Right? So this peg is not good. So, but for this, we need professional tools. We need professional help. But we don't have professional here. There's nobody making it here, so we have to do it ourselves. Okay, now I teach you how to do it. So if a situation like this, okay, you do very much. Then you look, this side is clean, nothing. This is a dirt.
So you do.
You use a sandpaper only for this part. Don't want the buttons in this part. You just okay, then you do it again until it fits. Just do a little by little, little by little. So this is the way you fix it. But if the peg is very like yesterday, it's very tight. What you can do, what you can use, we have a professional, but we don't have it here. What we can use, dry soap. Soap. Wash.
Habon. Soap.
Dry.
Dry, habon seco.
Not wet, dry.
Habon seco.
So you just put a little soap on yourself, and then it will work. It will smooth. Okay, it will smooth. But if it is too loose,
habon suelto,
what can you do? We use a little rosin. Rosin is put on the bowl.
Resina.
Pez. We'll put a little bit of pez. Pez will stop. Speaker.
Si está muy suelto, podemos usar un poco de pez.
Yes.
Si está muy duro, podemos usar un poco de jabón seco.
No, it's okay. Nice. See? Both sides of this is fast, okay? Yeah. But we use it this way. Anyone, I won't have some effect. I think it's both sides touched, and both sides touched. In the beginning, yes, we use soap. But now, this side and this side both touched. Before, this side is loose. You only do one side. Because you are going to teach, everyone is going to be a teacher. You are going to teach children. The children, while they have a problem, they always think the teacher can do it. They always ask the teacher. See? But if you cannot do, it's not good. This is good. This is dry. Okay. Now we do a little bit more. So this is how you fix the pegs. But you can do it very slowly. You don't have to do it very quick. Okay, because if you do it too much, or you do it too little, it's not good. We don't have tools here. We only borrowed a few, very few tools. This is not violin tools, so I cannot do it. Okay, second thing, so another thing is that you only know, but you can't do anything. The best is the strings not touch from here. This is down, not touch here. The strings are not touch this peg. But this is
they should
not touch.
Okay.
Okay. If you touch, you cannot do. But you must know. When you buy a violin, then you see if it's touch is not good because you tune this string, you tune this string, this string moves. So you'll never be able to tune. So good violin.
Okay.
So this is good. You should like this.
Ah, ya. Las clavijas posteriores tienen que estar acomodadas de manera de que la cuerda no toque a la otra clavija que está por delante. Si toca a la clavija que está por delante, el violín no está bien construido.
So tienen
que saber ustedes al momento de comprar un violín.
Difficult to tune is to break the string.
Eso hace muy difícil la afinación.
Okay. Now we come to this part. We come to here. Okay, what is the height? What is the height? How much? How much space we should leave? A business card. A business card.
Más o menos el espesor de una tarjeta de crédito.
Yeah. Yes. Sí. So if we can put a business card in here, And if you can move freely, that's it. If you cannot move, it's too low. If you move too much, don't touch, it's too high.
Okay.
This is fine. This violin is okay. So if it's too high, you have to use to make and a pencil. So this is nice.
And if it's down, what shall we do?
If it's too low, you don't know how to do it. The only thing, you put a paper, just put a paper, black paper, just lift it up for the time being. If many violins, because it's too low. What can you do? You put a paper. You just, if it's too low, use a paper under, okay? Because you are not a violin maker, you cannot do anything, but you can put paper. After, you cut it. Cut here. So it's different. You can play until you meet a company or meet another violin maker. You can go a bit higher, okay? The fingerboard is not flat. It's not very flat. It should be like this. So if you can use a ruler, this paper, if you put here, it should have a this a little. This is too small. See, you can see?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, everyone can see. So, I think the same with the guitar fingerboard. It's not flat.
Uh-huh.
It's going like this. Okay, this is a fingerboard. So, the correct height of a bridge from here is 21.
21?
21.
20.
Yes, this is the correct
21.
Height. And if you use a ruler, come from to the bridge here, which is 27. From here to here, then from here to here is 27. So this is the correct height of a bridge.
27 millimeters.
Or I say, I don't use it.
Inch?
Millimeter.
Millimeters.
Okay. The string. The stringness from here to here, 328 millimeter. From here to here. 328 millimeter. From here to here.
32.8.
Yeah, from here to here. This is a very important one because the position. If it's too short, position is too small. If it's too big, position is too big. So 328 is the correct length. So you change the value, and you have a problem. This is a very basic about violin.